First, right-click your Steam shortcut. Open file location. Right-click and select Properties. Click on Compatibility tab. Select Run this program as administration. Click on Apply and OK. Now open Steam. Now your problem should be fixed. If that didn't work, first open Steam. Click on Steam. Click on Setting. Click on Download. Click on Steam Library folder. Select your folder. Select Repair folder. If that didn't work, click on Clear Download Cache. Type your login data. Now launch your game and your problem should be fixed.